Hello everybody and welcome back to another Lost episode. This is season 1, episode 9, Solitary. This is some Westworld shit. Don't even...
Change your own bandage.
Shit. Oh my god. Ow. Don't take it out, you're gonna bleed out.
Hello?
You could have warned.
Things could be worse.
Oh!
They could be worse, though.
Where's Alex? Donde está Alex?
Where is Alex?
Who is Alex? There really is electricity. What the fuck?
Where is Alex?
And she might be... She might be another survivor. From like the 16 years ago, crash. She figured out a way to get electricity.
I just want to know how to do it.
Walt!
I'm listening!
Is it really been that long?
It's her. You wanna torture her?
Sayid, do your work.
Just talk!
I'm not gonna tell you anything.
Alex, who is he?
Or she. I sounded
like a
feminist.
Can I take Vincent to the beach?
Hold on, man. I'm busy. Dude, can I borrow this?
She's dead.
Don't tell me you killed her.
Because of me.
Sayid. Girl.
I'm so
sorry. Step away.
You know, have fun. That's right, fun. Or else we're just gonna go crazy waiting for the next bad thing to happen.
He's right. What the fuck are you gonna do, girl?
What is written on the back of your photograph?
What is that? Are they playing?
Okay.
They're playing. I knew it.
Got it.
Hey, Doc! Hey, there you are. Somebody said you went this way. Listen, that rash.
Yeah.
I love Gwen.
Can I play?
The others.
That's not helping me.
They whisper.
A little bit. The nails, Sayid.
Then I won't
the nails.
Forward to anymore.
Please let me go.
Don't hurt her. Please.
Go.
Okay. It is not safe.
Where are you going?
If we're lucky, it's one of the bears.
If we're lucky.
After 16 years, she still have ammo.
What did you bring me today?
A bullet.
Are you going to hurt me, Sayid?
He's gonna kill you, honey. Oh no, Sayid.
What's going on?
Oh, shit. That's it. Now you're gonna have to leave, Sayid. What the fuck?
Sayid!
Yeah.
firing pin has been removed. Robert didn't notice it was missing either. When I shot him.
The fuck?
But you loved him.
I can't let you go. Don't you understand?
No.
We have someone to talk to. To touch.
She is sick.
You'll find me in the next life. If not in this one. You don't have to be alone, Danielle.
She's got electricity, man. She's got power.
Alex was my child.
She had a baby?
I got two tubes of sunscreen, a flashlight, says he chokes.
Oh my.
Does your father know you're here?
Of course he doesn't. Do you hear them now? This was a great episode. I feel like I always say that about every single episode. It's a great show, what can I say? Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me. And as always, I'm Sara Miano, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man. If you never wanna grow, take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man. If you never wanna grow, take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.